Welcome back to the Peddler News. I'm Hank Dotsie.
And I'm Ashley Fulkerson.
Recently, a few weeks ago, we had a very special night here at Catholic High. It was our homecoming dance.
That's right, but before we even got to the dance, Friday night at the game, the king and queen got crowned. It was our very own Hank Dotsie and Grace Getty, so congratulations to you guys.
Thanks, Ashley.
You're welcome.
It was a lot of fun. How was your homecoming?
It was super fun. I had a great time before, at the dance, and after.
Mm-hmm.
Did you?
Yeah, it was very good. Yeah,
that's good. Well, now here's some pictures that we've gathered from just people posting them on Instagram or on Facebook. So here, let's take a look.
So, it's finally that time of year. It's the greatest 3 months of the year. It's sweater season and it's cuffing season. It is amazing.
But, Hank, I need to warn you, it's also breakup season. So, if you have a boyfriend or girlfriend, I hope that you don't get broken up in this time period because that would just be terrible.
Okay. But it's also, more importantly, it's PSL season, which is very fun. And leave season and everything.
What is PSL season? I'm confused.
Pumpkin spice latte.
Oh, okay.
You gotta know, you're...
I'm not as basic as you.
You gotta know this stuff.
I'm sorry.
Come on, Ashley. Jeez. But anyway, in the spirit of the fall finally starting and the weather starting to cool down, we wanted to ask you guys what your favorite thing to do in the fall is. So let's take a look.
During the fall, I like to deer hunt.
My favorite fall thing to do is play football with my friends and family every time for Thanksgiving. It's what we always do when the Saints come on.
Play football.
Football.
I like to bake and do cute fall things.
I like to wear big sweatshirts
and leggings.
Making fires.
Making s'mores.
Favorite thing to do in the fall? New 2K comes out. Grind on that to 99 overall.
Sit on the front porch.
And drink apple cider.
And eat some delicious pumpkin pie for lunch.
Running.
I love it when everything is dead outside.
My favorite thing to do in the fall is go to haunted houses.
I'm a simple lad, I just want to camp.
I like to jump in the leaves during the fall.
I want to have my main kid, I want to be my favorite kid.
Favorite thing to do during the fall, I like to hang out with family and sometimes just go places. I know this fall I'm not going to be doing that much. I'm going to be going to Cincinnati and do violin for an instrument that I'm going to be getting. And I'll probably just be hanging out with friends and family probably. And going, this guy is videotaping me right now at his house probably to play some basketball. He's a baller.
All right, you guys had a lot of great things to say about fall, but Hank, I want to know what your favorite thing about fall is.
Everything.
Everything.
Everything about fall is fantastic. There are no downsides whatsoever.
No downsides.
I can't even narrow it down. Like, it's just, it is the absolute best. What about you?
Well, I don't love everything about fall like you, but I'll have to say that my favorite part about fall is just cuddling up in a big sweatshirt on the couch and just watching the leaves fall.
It's pretty nice.
Yeah,
that's pretty sweet.
Yeah.
Yeah, but we wanted to continue the theme of asking about fall, so here's our rapid fire questions fall edition with our very own Coach George Randolph.
Today we're here with Coach George to ask him some fall-themed rapid-fire questions. Coffee or tea?
Coffee.
Red or yellow leaves?
Leaves. Yellow leaves.
Pumpkin or apple?
Pumpkin.
Halloween or Thanksgiving?
Thanksgiving.
Favorite fall food?
Turkey dressing, green beans.
Everything.
Everything.
All of
pumpkin pie.
Hot cocoa or apple cider?
Hot cocoa.
Favorite Halloween movie?
Chucky. Is that it? No, it's, is that it? And that's the name of the movie?
It counts. It does.
Okay.
Painting pumpkins or carving them?
Oh, carving them.
Sweater or hoodie?
Hoodie.
Hayride or apple picking?
Apple picking.
October or November?
October.
Favorite body part?
The brain.
Okay. All right, thank you, Coach George, for those great answers to those fall questions.
Well, that about does it for our first fall episode.
But before we go, Hank, I want to leave you with a joke.
Okay.
What is the cutest season?
What?
Autumn.
Okay, I'll see you guys next time.